Somebody say, 1, 1, 6, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6, right there. Say hi to my sister Grace. Say hi, Grace. See, that's my sister Grace. And one thing you'll never know by that picture is that she was born deaf. And see, one thing that I'm ashamed of to this day is that I never bothered to even try to learn sign language until the age of 25. I realized that my selfishness kept me from loving even my own sister. I wasn't willing to get uncomfortable enough to show her that I loved her.
You know it is right whenever I fail you.